the best part of my study program is the ability to study communications engineering in Finland, which is the birthplace of modern telecommunication. I get to work or study under personalities or experts who have been working for communication practically. So I find it very fascinating because back at my home when I was doing my bachelor's, that wasn't the case. Here I feel like I'm at the heart of something where they are working together to make things happen. Academically speaking, I have developed certain technical skills, especially regarding machine learning and signal processing. And I have learned how communication systems and networks work or operate. Studies at Aalto differ in many aspects from where I came from, where I did my bachelor studies, which was my native country, Bangladesh. One of the key differences is that Aalto is more student-centric. That is, it focuses on the development of individual students and letting them to work on their own pace and time. Apart from that, what I found very helpful as a student is the accessibility and availability of different labs and technical equipments which we are free to use anytime whenever we require, as well as there are learning spaces, there are hubs which are very helpful when you are studying abroad. In Finland, I feel safe to move around anywhere, even at night, to go out with friends and to travel alone here.
The reason of selecting Aalto as my study place was its renowned faculty and its reputation, and furthermore the learning facilities that Aalto has for its students. So that was somehow the major reason of selecting Aalto as my study place. As a student, we get a lot of facilities related to studies as well, and also it has a great academia linkage, and then it helps its students to somehow connect with the industry and get further with their professional life after their academia. The best thing about all those student community is the diversity, as students from all over the world are coming to Aalto for studies, and all of them having different cultural backgrounds. So learning with them, studying with them, interacting with them, and also getting to know about their culture is a really good thing. And also the non-discriminative culture here is really appreciating, as you are free to talk about your opinions and your beliefs with, and you can share them with others as well, and you will not be judged based on those. So that is a really good thing about the student community here at Aalto.
Back in my home city of Barcelona, I did study aerospace engineering, and I did work in a couple of systems, software-oriented companies, but I did want to further my studies, basically to learn a bit more about communications engineering, human-computer interaction, and all of these new tech topics that did not really exist 5 years ago. So far, my experience here at Aalto has been very positive. For once, classes are very engaging, and what I most like is this availability to explore in so many different directions with people with such diverse backgrounds and studies, from arts to business to social sciences to engineering. And yeah, being able to share spaces and work and projects with all of them, it's super enriching, and yeah, I wouldn't have it any other way. For me, Aalto offers this very healthy mix between technical expertise and education, knowledge, but it does so without sacrificing the fact that technology does not happen in a vacuum. It happens in an interplay or in a socioeconomic context, and in that sense, Aalto really fosters this interdisciplinary approach. It pushes you to work with people from other faculties, from other backgrounds. It pushes you to learn or take courses in other spaces where you might have to go beyond your zone of comfort.
So the studies are preparing students to work in the technology sector, ICT sector, communications and networking technology. It's a very wide area, spanning from internet technologies all the way to physical layer communication technologies and how bits are transmitted. Positions that people are going to is typically in development research in this domain and sometimes also configuration, network configuration operations. Our program is aiming to solve the needs of technology in the future so that the students are prepared to catch up with the current state and be able to run at the pace of developing technology and to be able to develop new technology for the future.